Hello guys, welcome to my channel Awesome World Creations. And many of you may don't know me, I'm Pallavi. And today we are going to revive our most amazing game of the history, Kaun Banega Crorepati, by asking you these 8 questions, which were asked in KBC for 1 crore and above amount. So let's see how many of you can give me the right answer. And don't forget to comment me in the comment box if you can answer me in the time given. So let's get started.
Question number 1. Who among these does the Indian Constitution permit to take part in the proceedings of Parliament? A. Solicitor General, B. Attorney General, C. Cabinet Secretary, and D. Chief Justice. You will get 15 seconds to answer this. So the answer is B. Attorney General. The second question is, in 1992, who became the first sport person to be honored with the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award? A. Vishwanathan Anand, B. Sachin Tendulkar, C. Geet Sethi, and Leander Paes. You have 15 seconds to answer this. So the answer is A. Vishwanathan Anand. Next question is, which colonial power ended its involvement in India by selling the rights of the Nicobar Islands to the British on 18 October 1868? A. Belgium, B. Italy, C. Denmark, and D. France. You have 15 seconds to answer this. And the answer is Denmark. Next question is, who is the first woman to successfully climb K2, the world's second highest mountain peak? A. Junko Tebe, B. Wanda Rutkiewicz, C. Tame Vatanabe, and D. Chantal Maudit. And the answer is Wanda Rutkiewicz. Next question is, who commanded the Hector, the first British trading ship to land at Surat? A. Paul Canning, B. William Hawkins, C. Thomas Roy, D. James Lancaster. So the answer is William Hawkins. Next question is, which of the following forts was not built by the European colonial powers in India? Fort Gansberg, Fort Naden, Fort Chambray, Fort Santa Catarina. And the answer is Fort Chambray. Next question is, who in 1978 became the first person to be born in the continent of Antarctica? A. Emilio Palma, B. James Waddell, C. Will Cordner, and D. Charles Weichs. Thank you. the answer is Emilio Palmer. Next question is, what was the name given to the supercluster of galaxies discovered by a team of India astronomers in 2017? A. Lakshmi, B. Parvati, C. Saraswati, D. Durga. Answer is Saraswati. So guys, thanks for watching and I hope you liked this challenge. And don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to my channel for more amazing quizzes and fun facts. Hit the bell icon for every update in the channel and share your precious feedbacks in comment sections. Stay tuned!